having Trump not only have had the codes, but now having the classified information for Americans and being able to put that out and share it in his resort with anyone and everyone who comes through should be terrifying to all Americans, and he needs to be stopped.
What you saw here could be described as a little slip of the tongue, but in more psychological, more notably Freudian terms, it's called a Freudian slip, or a parapraxis. And this concept is part of classical psychoanalysis.